suffocated. His possessions multiplied. He began to suffocate. His possessions multiplied. He began to suffocate. His possessions multiplied. He began to suffocate. If you begin to feel overload, you begin to feel what we are saying. If you begin to feel overload, consider your dream.
I'm Deafened ears. surrounds us on all sides. We hear the darkness that comes, but we hide ourselves from the beatings of the millions. The earth our mother dies. As to the starving millions,
Is that the way it's meant to be? Let Bomb will not start a chain reaction you want. Burning all the gas. letting all the ships from all the oceans drop down to the bottom. It will not blow out the bottom of the sea and let all the water run down the hole. It will not destroy gravity. I am not an atomic playboy, as one of my critics labeled me, quoting these bombs to satisfy my personal whim.
Before us is the barred gate to reality. As solid now as ever before. Look, the kids are from realising our true potential, and we become the slaves of another's dream. We suffocate any spontaneity that we may have if it doesn't conform to their standards. And if we won't make them a profit. Their only objective is material gain. They have no use for anything else. Speak to them of existences that differ, and they'll condemn you as an outsider or a freak. Jump you to the fringes of society, try to destroy you for being alone. Been unwilling to enter their dream. They see it as a crime to humanity. Their vanity only allows them to see their own reflection, but our only crime is to follow our own dream, our own destiny, our own destiny, our own destiny, our own destiny. When we meet and we smile and we laugh as one, we share each other's lives, we live as we were meant to live, peaceful as one. Yet accepting, with open minds, the vast differences between us. Yet we share in these differences, and we learn that we're all right. Truth is not a privilege just for the rich. It belongs to all of existence. Love is the truth which binds us all. Hate is the thing to destroy it all. Learn to create, don't destroy. Love is the key. Learn to create, don't destroy. Love is the key. Learn to create, don't destroy. Love is the key. Learn to create, don't destroy. Love is the key.
explaining to do to. She'll have a lot of explaining to do to. She'll have a lot of explaining to do to. She'll have a lot of explaining to do to.
Poor people living in the street, man. And the rich, they're living at the Betty Ford Center.
See the beggars on the street, getting fucking fun. But I don't give them any money, let alone link spending on drugs. It's their fucking own fault, they should get a job. But it's not sitting in your own feet, when people treat you like a dog. War, fucking war.
Many promises, more than I can remember. But they killed by one. He promised to take her name, and he took it.
Jesus Christ of the weary sandals. I wanna give a no-poke what you watch. Watch. Be careful what you 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 watch.
As human beings, we consider ourselves to be more important than any other living creature that exists upon the earth. Millions of people in modern society are trapped in an emotional or spiritual purgatory. They occupy themselves with illusions of wealth and power, enslave themselves with alcohol and drugs, hypnotized by the superficial glitter of the material world. We take more than we need. We rape the earth, we worship at the roots of the money tree. We destroy culture, we destroy dreams, we destroy life, all in the name of progress. Assault rifles and semi-automatic weapons protect us from our own insecurities. Nuclear stockpiles and laser weapons maintain a constant vigil against the enemy, while streams, oceans and rainforests continue to be sacrificed by a callous, short-term, profit-orientated mentality.
six shots or only five?
Tory MP Nicholas Fairbairn, the police moved in.
Heterosexuality doesn't mean normality. Heterosexuality seems to mean majority. The double standards of a real man within a real man's world. Afraid to remove the blindfold and see that love is purely that. Love. Erotic, sexy, beautiful.
Where's the harm in that? A man loves a man. A woman loves a woman. Where's the harm in that? Each day we are obliterated with images of sex. The media thrives on sex. The televisions, the papers, magazines all titillate us with stories. Sexuals, transsexuals, sex change operation, my cheating husband. Six times a night, bricklayer, shag brick. So fucking what? It's a sad world without any love. A world that survives with hate. You judge a man on color. You judge a man on sexual preferences. Judge yourself. You're so fucking perfect. A human killing machine brought up on hate. Handed down from father to son. Something to be proud of.
Get, and I will know, there is a missing from the queen. play the way you want to go. I'm A-N-C-H-A-F-A-C, don't be on the go. No one else has got your eyes, can see the things you say. Nothing you can change your life, a monogamy. The problems that you suffer from, problems that you make. The shit we have to drive through, the shit we choose to take. If you don't like the life you live, change it now, it's yours. Nothing has effect if you don't recognize the cause. If the problem's not the one you want, get up and set. It's only you that can decide what you're gonna get. If you don't like religion, you can be the Antichrist. If you're tired of politics, you can be an anarchist. No one's gonna change the system, no one's gonna stick to. You never change the system, the bombing never came. The system doesn't matter, the system doesn't matter. If you never change the system, the system will be back again. You don't like the rules they make, refuse to play a game. If you don't want to be a number, let me tell your name. If you don't want to be caught out, refuse to hear the question. Silence is a virtue to give for no protection. It's gonna make you play the game, refuse to show your face. If you don't want to be beaten down, refuse to join the race. Be the talent you want to be, do what you want to do. I'm A and she is she, but nobody over you.
To you, we will give anything we have that you can take with you, but the land never.